G'day guys, how's it going? It is Jared HD here. Welcome to episode number 17 of my live Bayern Munich career mode series. In this episode, we're going to be playing the Bundesliga matchup away from home against Wolfsburg. Then we're going to simulate this matchup in the Bundesliga against Braunschweig, playing the first matchup in the semi-finals of the Champions Cup, a huge matchup against Barcelona. Then we are going to simulate this matchup at home against Werder Bremen, and finally finish off the episode with this matchup, the second leg in the semi-finals against Barcelona in the Champions Cup. It's going to be an absolutely huge episode, as always. Get strapped in, lads. Here we go. Alright, so Russia have come at us, offering us the international management offer, but I am going to decline it. Of course, declining France, or rejecting France, leaving France, I'm not going to go to Russia. Before we jump into the first matchup of the episode away at Wolfsburg, if you are looking for Ultimate Team coins, make sure you check out hotfifacoins.com and use the discount code JaredHD to get 10% off at checkout. And if you want to buy 100k packs anytime you'd like, make sure you check out thepackmarket.com. Links to both will be in the description. And at the Pack Market, if you use the discount code Jared, you will get 5% off your order. So here we go. Playing the first match of the episode away from home at Wolfsburg. It's going to be a big matchup. They are sitting in fourth position. We are in first place, of course. We just need to keep winning games and we will become the champions and become one third of the way on getting the treble. Ah, crap. Verena's come through. No, stay on your line, Neuer. Oh, no, Martinez. Oh, let's get to it. Get to it. Good stuff. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. I thought it was almost a penalty, but someone's been injured. Thank the Lord. Oh, wait. What? Red card for Müller. When did he even get his first yellow card? Oh, fuck. Alright, this is going to make it a little bit more challenging now down the right-hand side. I might have to pull Ronaldo back. Ah, crap. Not Perisic. Oh, no. Back poach. Let's get it away. Crap. Oh, lucky Neuer was there. Crap, we can't live. Oh, no. Get it away. Oh, no. Luis Gustavo. Oh, mate. Luis Gustavo. That is a miss and a half. Oh, my God. Martinez. Oh, I would not be surprised if we lost this game. Okay, let's whip it in here. Robin to Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Oh, Ronaldo with the header. What a great goal there from Cristiano Ronaldo. Come out of nothing and given us the 1-0 lead. This game has been very, very tough. And we've still somehow got the lead. Oh, here we go. Robin. Out wide to Green. Julian Green, first time back in. Robin in the far post. Oh, it's a good save there from Benaglio. And, oh, Ronaldo sticks his bloody leg at it. Here we go, Loic Remy. Cutting back in. Oh, take it. Ronaldo makes it 2-0. Yet again, getting a goal out of nothing. And that is going to secure the victory, lads. I'm very pleased with this victory. Full time, lads, we have defeated Wolfsburg. 2-0. Getting 3 very, very valuable competition points. It was a tough victory, but I'm happy that we pulled through and got the win. Alright, lads, so we're going to play the second match of the episode. We're going to simulate it. It is away from home against Braunschweig. They are sitting pretty low in the table. Sorry if you can hear the birds twittering outside. It is late in the afternoon, but let's see if we can get the victory. It's always a risk simming them away from home. We have paid the consequence a few times, but Loic Remy puts us in the lead there. 1-0 so far over Braunschweig. Let's hope we can hold on to this victory or hold on to the lead. Because 3 points, 2-0 Loic Remy getting a double. I'm pretty sure that's going to get us the victory. Let's see if Loic Remy can get a hat trick. And nope, finishes 2-0 away from home against Braunschweig. So I am happy with that. Alright, lads, so the next matchup is going to be an absolutely huge one. We are travelling to the Camp Nou in Barcelona to play the first leg of our Champions League semi-finals against Barcelona. This is going to be so difficult. Probably the toughest matchup we're going to have so far this season. Could be the toughest of the season if we get knocked out. But I'm up for the challenge and I am confident in our team's ability to come away with a good result in this first leg. Here we go. Camp Nou looks absolutely awesome on this game. Look how sick that looks. Definitely a place I want to travel before I die, the Camp Nou. Crazy stuff. Christian Teo. Ah, shit, it's gone back post. Oh, what a good fingertips save there from Neuer to get it out of danger. Here we go, Lewandowski. Played out wide to Ronaldo. Probably not good as a ball I would have hoped for, but Ronaldo's now away. He's given too much space. Oh, and what a good save there from Valdez, I believe it is. Ronaldo, you don't give him that much space. That is a stupid decision, but luckily Valdez is a decent keeper on this game. But we're going to whip it in now. Schweinsteiger, back post to Bad Stuber, and it goes away. Ronaldo to Muller. Yes, let's whip it over the top. Lewandowski, can we get an early goal? Key to the crossbody, and that is going to be a 1-0 advantage in our favour. Awesome stuff. The valuable away goal there from Robert Lewandowski. Beautiful stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Lewandowski, what is this defence doing? Let's cut back in. Lewandowski, have a dig, son. Oh, that is a good punch away there from Victor Valdez. See if we can get something off this corner. Schweinsteiger whipping it in. To Bad Stuber, no, to Hummels. Hummels gives us a 2-0 advantage. That is beautiful stuff there. That is basically going to put us in to the final if we can hold on to this lead at home. Having Victor Valdez in goals for a club like Barcelona is like towing a caravan behind a Ferrari. Oh, no, not Messi. Oh, Messi's got him back into it. 2-1 now. Leo Messi pouncing like a panther. Oh, that was good reflexes there. Good reactions from Messi. I didn't even expect anything from it. But this game, well, this leg, I should say, this whole semi-final leg has just gotten interesting again. Shit, Cesc Fabregas. No, oh, my God. I thought Cesc Fabregas might have snuck it in there and freaking tied up the leg. Ah, shit, no, not Messi. Not Messi. Oh, that's a good save from Valdez. Get to it. No, my God. Fabregas has gotten to it, and it's 2-2 again. Oh, my goodness me, guys. What has happened? We have the 2-0 advantage, and now it's all tied up. Luckily, we have the away goals, but this leg has just gotten interesting. Okay, lads, so full time has blown. I didn't hear the referee blow the whistle, but, it's been a 2-2 draw away from home at the Camp Nou, which is pretty decent. At least we got 2 away goals. We could have probably held on to the leg, but Messi is just so class on this game. Got some lots of positives to take out of this and prepare for in the home leg. So yeah, pretty pleased. Okay, so moving on now, guys. We are going to simulate this matchup against Werder Bremen. It is at home, and Werder Bremen are sitting like 16th in the league or something ridiculous for a club there. Quality, so I'm pretty confident that we can get the victory. We are at home as well, but it is FIFA, so aids can ensure. But 19 minutes in, Loic Remy has gotten us the goal. 2-0 now, Loic Remy getting a double. 2-1, DeSanto's brought it back. That is not good. Let's see. Shaqiri makes it 3-1, which is good stuff. Moving on, let's see if anything else can happen. 4-1 Shaqiri with a double, and same with Loic Remy. So this matchup is in the bag, and we have moved further ahead of Borussia Dortmund, hopefully getting 3 more competition points. Okay, lads, so we are actually going to end the episode here. Next episode is going to be a huge one. We will finish off the Bundesliga season, and we will play the second leg of our semi-final matchup against Barcelona. Real Madrid did win the first leg of their matchup against Manchester United, beating the Red Devils 1-0. So if we make the final, it looks likely that we are going to play Real Madrid, but anything can change. If you lads did enjoy the episode, make sure that you hit the like button. 40 likes will ensure another episode for you guys this time tomorrow. Make sure that you subscribe if you are new around here. Thank you guys for 6.3k subs. It means a lot. Hopefully we can hit 7,000 subs by FIFA 15. That is my goal. But make sure, if you aren't following me on Twitter, that you do. My Twitter handle is @JaredHD. But guys, I hope you have an awesome day. It's been JaredHD here. I'm out. Peace.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me everybody in the song. Seems like the whole city goes.
You know this is a little different, right? What the combo say? Safe full of bread in the combo safe. Got enough dough, got enough bread. That shit look.